love you again. Hate you when they love you, then they hate you again. Lord.
Hold me tight, let me go. Heal my heart, hurt my soul. Build
never,
me
ever,
up,
ever know your soul. Never
break
know your heart.
Down.
Ain't no love in the heart of the city, that's what they tell me. Shit, I'm just waiting on somebody to show me.
Into the springs, I feel. Hey, you scared? I'm like, look, Jay, look, you go outside, hold on. You can't go outside because you're killing everybody. Listen, we know these guys. We know these idiots out here. Listen, you teach them the right way and let them navigate their way through. Give them the tools that they need and they'll navigate their way through life. When you hold them hostage like that, they don't learn nothing. I realize they don't learn that because you're really scared. Yes. Now they're scared of life.
Because they become codependent upon you. And you got to get their hands out your pocket. You got to get your hands being from being dependent so they can learn how. My daddy always said you ain't going to be a man until you learn to stand in your own shoe. Your own shoe. Your own. They talking about my own shoe. Your own shoe. In other words, they just like they used to say, if you think you grown, let the doorknob hit you with the good Lord. Split you. In other words, be account. If you think you're accountable and responsible, you don't need to be living in my house.
You're right. Define it.
No,
because
no,
I don't want to define a woman based on how she treat. Check this out. How she treat her friends or how she treat the world. Because you ever seen a case like this, or maybe you've been in it, where you get a woman and she treat everybody nice, but at home she treat you like crap. We're like, wait a minute. Or vice versa, she treat you nice and treat everybody like crap. I don't want a woman. I want a woman that treat that know how to treat people and also know how to treat me. And know how to let people treat her.
That's what that came up in.
You definitely gotta make sure you do. You got a good draft pick, man. You gotta make sure you draft right.
Yeah.
And I'm talking. I'm using sports analogy, but you gotta make sure you draft right. You gotta make sure you got the right pick.
But this,
if you got the right pick, it makes the team and the struggle that much more better.
That's why God said you ought to know who you get with before you get with them. Mm-hmm. And it don't mean like what we be saying. Yeah, I gotta have the sex first. No, it means know the person.
Mm-hmm.
Cause you can get sex anyway. You can grab a cat off the sidewalk and get sex.
Ooh.
I mean, I'm just saying. 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 I'm just saying